and I'm afraid I won't be able to officiate at the ceremony tomorrow.
Why?
My brother is ill, so I have to go and see him.
Well, what's he ill with?
Lorry. Accident.
You know, in Finland...
Is there a reason that you're not drinking?
He's an alcoholic.
Oh, fun, my parents are alcoholics.
Oh, great.
I don't want to boast, but I make a...
Oh, bastard! Sorry!
Oh,
bastard!
I feel fantastic.
A very positive family, let's say.
Oh, absolutely.
Let me just get this. Okay, oh dear.
Oh, is that holy?
A bit less than it was before.
What is it?
Did I? You don't need to.
Low presents. I never get presents.
It's well.
So you're a cool priest, are you?
A cool priest?
Yeah.
No, I'm a big reader with no friends. Are you a cool person?
Oh, I'm a pretty normal person.
A normal person?
Yeah, a normal person.
What makes you a normal person?
Well, I don't believe in God.
I love it when he does that.
So do your family get together much, or. Well, fuck you then.
Hey, Father, this is Susie.
Oh, I don't know how to talk to babies. Sorry.
Did you always want to join the priesthood?
Oh, fuck no. Do you guys know each other?
I used to be her girlfriend. Oh, cool. Good for you. Oh, hi.
Oh, sorry. Oh, I didn't have your number and you just said come round any time with G&T's.
Yeah, sure. I just... this is a bit embarrassing, but recently I've been really enjoying going to bed. 9:30.
Actually, orgasmed when she finished it. Just said it, apparently.
Oh.
Well, whatever gets you there.
Are your parents successful?
They were very successful alcoholics, yeah.
Pam lives here.
Yeah, Pam lives here.
I'm sorry about your eye.
Oh, that's okay. Gives me some edge. I've told them some heroic bullshit. Bless you, Sandy.
Thank you, Pam.
So, the world was made in 7 days. And on the first day, light came, and then a few days later, the sun came.
Yeah, that's ridiculous.
Do you think I should become a Catholic?
No, don't do that. I like that you believe in a meaningless existence. Please say you were praying for me. I could do with the extra pair of hands. Mine don't seem to have the fucking reach anymore.
Short ass.
God help me.
Whoa!
Thank you. Love is awful.
Oh, it's a fucking fox!
Chill out about the fox!
Oh, sorry. It's painful. It's frightening. Makes you doubt yourself, judge yourself, distance yourself from the other people in your life. Makes you selfish. Makes you creepy. Makes you upset.
Well, you see me in the full shebang, you're gonna lose your fucking mind. Look at it.
Makes you cruel! Makes you say and do things you never thought you would do!
There's something wrong with your priest.
It's all...
It's a bit...
What
the fuck?!
All any of us want, and it's hell when we get there!
Do you know there was a man who wanted to be a saint so badly he castrated himself just to stop himself? You know... Whack!
And you make me tell you all my secrets so you can ultimately trap and control me.
Yeah. Kneel. Just kneel.
Or they all die.
Think about.
What was that? It wasn't a fox, was it?
I don't know.
Is it a fox? Shine something. Ooh! Bah!
And if I fall in love with you, my life will be fucked. I'm supposed to love one thing.
Oh my God, we're gonna have sex.
For fuck's sake! Stop that! Oh God, I bet it's a fox.
Oh God.
No, I'm not being funny. Foxes have been after me for years. It's like they have a pact or something.
Why would you believe in something awful when you can believe in something wonderful?
I was on a toilet of a train. And when the train stopped, a fucking fox tried to get through the window of a train. Its face was in the window.
So it's so nice spending time getting to know the man who's going to marry us.
Is that usual?
No.
I think you've played with my guinea pig long enough.
How can this happen to me? I'm made by mistake.
I'm really fucking lonely. So.
What if you meet someone you love?
We're not gonna have sex.
Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
I love you too. I woke up just feeling a bit weird, like there might be a fox about, and a fox was sitting underneath my window, looking at me like this, pointing at me like you. We're watching you. We're having you.
I actually just came up with a really good title.
Oh, what is it?
It's not cool.
Well, neither are we, so.
I'd spend 40 days and 40 nights in that desert.
You might.
It's a voucher for a counselling session. Thanks, Dad.
I'd kill for one of those.
Do you like Winnie the Pooh?
Yeah.
I fucking love Winnie the Pooh. I can't read a Winnie the Pooh quote without crying.
If you really wanted to be told what to do, you'd be wearing one of these.
Women aren't actually allowed.
Oh, fuck off, I know!